Welcome back, everybody. My name is Guy. I'm your go-to guy for holiday cooking. We got a three-item hour. Now, the reason I love three-item hours is because I can actually spend a lot of time on each one of the items in the show. I wanted to promote one that's coming up. You know, we got the Nespresso coming up. We got this super cool bowl. I can't wait to get off air and buy this thing. But we've also got something that I own, and it is our triple burner. This is the Caloric Triple Burner. Anybody out there that has ever thought about having more space on their stove will love this. This is $99. You get the three fully functional burners. They are not warmers. They can be warmers, but they are burners. You can boil, saute, fry. You can do everything in them. Three extra burners. I don't know if you can see them. I'm going to walk over and show you. They are absolutely gorgeous. I bring mine out every holiday season. I bring them out right after Halloween, and I use them right through until we get right through Easter. I keep them out for people coming over. Because even during football season, you could put hot sauce in one, wings. You could put, you know, chili in one if you're making dogs. Breakfast, brunches, you could do it. All three pots with the lids are included. Plus, you get the burner with adjustable thermostat on each one, so you can turn them up or turn them down. These things are awesome, all right? It weighs nothing. You can bring it with you. It's great if you're going to a potluck supper, if you're going to a buffet. I have these available. They come in colors. I've never seen that before. They come in blue, red, and classic stainless steel. And then we also have it in turquoise, which is the little bumper that runs around the outside. I love them. I use them every year. Here's what I'll tell you. I paid for mine when these came out, all right? It was another brand. It came out, our triple burner. $129.95 was my price. Years ago, we're at $99.95 on this. You're gonna love it. Chef Jamie Gwen will be talking about that later, and I know she loves it as well. Let's get started. I am ordering our first item as soon as I get off air. To me, it's brilliant. You all know how much we love our little, our little tumblers, you know, the ones, the snowman tumblers that we get, because they have that double insulation inside that keep everything at temperature. I always thought, wouldn't it be wonderful if somebody could create an actual bowl that did that, so that if I had fruit salad, it would stay cold. If I had chili in there, it would stay hot. I mean, I'm talking about your food staying at temperature. This is from Telebrand. You all know that company. This is their 6-hour deluxe nonstick 9-cup insulated bowl. I want you to look at it. It is brilliant. So what you have here is you've got the double wall insulation. So different, there's two separate things on the inside and the outside, all right? And then you've got this whole nonstick lining on the inside. It comes with a lid that locks on. There it is. So if you want to take something to grandma's, it's going to stay nice and hot. If it's salad, it'll stay nice and cold. This is brilliant. And $21.95, what a great way to start our show. That is all the good news. The bad news is I have 2,000, and they are going to sell out very, very quickly. Rob, would you just keep me updated on the quantity just so I know? In the meantime, really? All right, we're down to 1,400. So these are going to go very, very, very quickly. 711196, Stephanie Roberts. I know Stephanie has got to be flipping out over this, because Stephanie, I love my little tumblers and things that keep things cold. Now we have big, are basically travel containers of a larger size that are going to do the same thing. I love it.
Exactly. Hey, Guy. Yes, this is a 6-hour bowl, which means whatever you put inside it, hot or cold, will stay hot or will stay cold for up to 6 hours. Now, the big difference between this bowl and every other one out there is there's no insert, nothing to put in the freezer, nothing to put into the microwave. You have cold food, it stays cold. You have hot food, it stays hot. Do not go through one more holiday without this. So maybe tomorrow you're bringing salad to Thanksgiving dinner. Okay, I know this, the nice glass bowl and the plastic wrap, you know what's gonna happen. It's gonna be all over the car. It's gonna be a mess. Plastic wrap doesn't stick to anything. Instead, take that nice chilled salad, put it in your 6-hour bowl. Now, this is going to hold up to 10 cups, too. So I've got a lot of capacity here. Even go ahead and decorate the salad. Make it as pretty as you want, because you know what? The bowl itself looks absolutely great. There's my salad. It's chilled. Now I'm going to take the lid, clockwise turn, puts it on. Not only do I have a cute bowl, an easy to carry bowl, if it tips over in the car, how many times, Guy, have you had to hold things between your feet or ask someone in the car with you to do it? This is not going to spill. And hey, my salad's supposed to be tossed anyway, right? There you go. But if this was pudding, if this was chili, if it tips, I have a seal. It is portable and it is temperature friendly. So on my Thanksgiving table, my kids always ask for mac and cheese. Even if dinner is at someone else's house, look at the mac and cheese steaming there, right? So I'm gonna bake this at home because it's hard to get to someone else's home and borrow their oven. Instead, I'll bake it at home, I'll make it nice and hot, and it will stay steaming hot for 6 hours. And I pick up the lid, but the dog is licking it because that's what happens when you cook at home. This is my dog's favorite week of the year. And I get to keep my food steaming hot. So cold or hot, we're getting to the holiday parties. I made a trifle last night. My family was very excited. The pudding staying chilled, staying put together, the whipped cream, Oreos, mints. I'm kind of excited to dig into this. But again, 6 hours on the table during the holiday party, and it's not going to get runny. Fruit salad, pudding, that stuff doesn't hold up unless it's insulated. Now I have a way to insulate it and carry it, and I'm going to go ahead and tilt it.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Awesome.
No pudding running out.
I want everybody to look inside because I know it's kind of hard to see. By the way, there's the locking lid. Oh, my little tree. There's a locking lid. So if you're carrying this to a church function or whatever it is, you don't have to worry about that. But when I open it up, I want you to look inside. That is actually stainless on the inside. All right, with nonstick. That inside liner is all stainless, so it's easy to clean and sanitize. It's not plastic on the inside. Where the actual food meets the material, it is all stainless steel with that nonstick on the inside. They use the insulated material on the exterior and around the side of it there to be able to keep that heat up to temperature. We are extremely busy. You know, I was thinking, and I know you're probably saying the same thing, Stephanie, tailgating. Can you imagine putting your wings in there, keeping them nice and hot, tailgating, picnics, barbecue, right? You wanna put beans in there. Maybe you make one of those fancy little trifle things, or those pudding things. You wanna put a bunch of burgers or dogs in there. I love your mac and cheese. You know, mac and cheese is one of those things, I will say, that is not good when it gets cold, all right?
Absolutely.
Pizza, yes, I could do pizza. I could do fried chicken, I can eat cold. I kinda like that sometimes. But macaroni and cheese, it gets all gummy and you want it to stay hot. And as far as cold, I don't want to eat shrimp cocktail that's room temperature. That's disgusting.
No.
All right?
Not at all.
So if
you were talking about...
Yeah, go ahead.
You were talking about tailgating, Guy. So think about it. It's cold, right? It's going to be cold when we head outside for these next last few weeks of games. But if the chili inside is hot, remember, the temperature inside the bowl is the temperature of the food. The air temperature doesn't matter. It is insulated inside the bowl. So even if you're sitting out at 25 degrees up north cheering on your favorite team, your chili stays hot in this bowl. And this is not just a holiday thing. I mean, we're talking tailgating. We're talking about taking dishes for holiday people. But remember, it's going to keep your fruit salad cold in the summer. It's going to keep your potato salad safe in the summer. 6 hours of holding the temperature of your food. I have a huge family. My boys come and go at all hours of the afternoon and evening for dinner. So I have started making something like yellow rice and chicken, or, you know, yellow rice and beans or whatever.
Yeah.
Right. So I keep it on the table in this bowl and it stays hot for the 6 hour window. My kids come and go and help themselves to dinner. And I don't need a plug-in. I don't need a slow cooker. You know, it's a pain to take a slow cooker to someone's house. It's almost impossible to put a slow cooker on during a tailgate. So during this season, when we want our food to be amazing, we also want it to be portable. This won't spill. It holds the temperature. It holds 10 cups. And this is an upscale, high-end, nonstick coating on the inside.
Yeah.
You're not going to have it to scrape anything off. It looks beautiful.
I love it as much for cold stuff, too. I was thinking about, like, picnics for, like, potato salad, macaroni salad, things that you want to stay cold. And really, I mean, it's meant to travel. Obviously, it's got that lid on it, but you could use it at home. But think about this. When you travel somewhere, if you're going, like, to somebody's house for Christmas dinner and you make this amazing, you know, pudding dish, or you make this amazing three-bean salad, whatever, it only needs to stay cold, you know, for 20 minutes, half hour, an hour when you drive to the place you're going to. What's nice about this, you got a 6 hour window here where you don't have to worry about it. Rob, will you update our quantity one more time for me? 800 left, all right? And we got 2 minutes, so it's 2 minutes or sellout. I got 300 people on the phone. You know, it never fails. I want this so bad, and I guarantee it's gonna be sold out by the time I get to it. Because I bring a lot of food to my mom's house, right? And I bring stuff that, you know, I feel funny about it being in the car, you know, if it doesn't stay at temperature. You know, things like baked beans, or when I bring stuffing over there tomorrow, you want that stuff to stay hot. We have about 600 left. It is going really, really quick. I'm gonna let Stephanie talk for the last minute, and then we'll get back into it. But I think it's brilliant. And you know what my favorite part, I think, Stephanie, is the handle. I love that you seal it and you can carry it with that handle.
And you don't have to worry about it. There's nothing worse than the aluminum foil, the plastic wrap. We know it doesn't hold. This will hold, the handle seals. This is the trifle, the pudding trifle. I actually tipped it over a few minutes ago. Look, it's still in place because everything is sealed in this bowl. So I can put this pudding out at a party, and for 6 hours, I'm gonna keep the lid on it. The temperature of the pudding in the insulated bowl will hold for 6 hours. So what do I like for entertaining? I like a little bit of label because that way people know this is a pudding, this is a mac and cheese. They look amazing. They're so pretty, especially for the holidays. But honestly, I've been using these for quite a while and totally been able to get different options there, in that I'm able to have all sorts of different things that I can do. So I love the fact that I am able to try hot, I'm able to try cold, and absolutely all of it is going to last for 6 hours. So lots of different options here, Guy, and right through the season.
Look down there, see the number? That's how quick they're going. So if you want one of these, looks like I'm out of luck. That's all right, we'll get it back. Hey, Stephanie, thank you so much. Great job, we'll let everybody know when it sells out. Appreciate you.
Great to see you. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
All right, my dear. Happy Thanksgiving to you. Hey, coming up. You ready? I got this put in the show last minute. I'm so excited because I believe you cannot get a better machine that does it all. It doesn't just do coffee. It'll do any kind of beverage that you love, especially espresso. And it also does cappuccinos, all right? Because it has the milk frother that you get to go along with it. You will love this machine. They gave me a sale price today. It was $259, down from $319 at retail. $194, if you get a brand new HSN credit card, it'll be $154. Best price anywhere with our discount. I have all colors available. There's a $50 voucher. We give you a dozen pods to get started. There's a $50 voucher that comes along with it so you can buy more pods. It is amazing. Unique extraction technology like no other machine. These are the pioneers when it comes to single serve coffee. If you want to grab it, go right ahead, 785-927. All right, here's what I'll tell you. Easily top 10 all time. All right, one of the first things I ever bought when I came to HSN many, many years ago was our then triple burner. It has been updated. It is under the Caloric brand right now, which I love Caloric. This is 1,650 watts. These, are, I will tell you right off the bat, all right? And I'm actually gonna take these pots down because I wanna show you the unit itself before Chef Jamie comes out because it's gorgeous. This is not a warming plate, okay? These are three individual, and if you can get the shot above, Ryan, that would be great. These are three individual burners, okay? This one is unplugged, so I can play with it. Three burners in a row, all right? Look at this thing, it is gorgeous. It weighs about 20 pounds. It's not super duper heavy, but it is substantial. This is like an oven, okay, right? Or a stovetop. Three extra burners that you can use any time of year, whether it's holiday, whether it's a birthday party, whether you're having a special event at church, you wanna bring it to church. You get three burners, all right? The beautiful, this is the stainless. Look at how gorgeous this is. By the way, storage, right on its side. There it is. You can store it anywhere under a cabinet, all right? Actually, this is the blue. Man, it comes in blue, gorgeous. I'm gonna lay this down, easy to clean. Notice what they did. There's no recesses around the top where food can get stuck. Easy to wipe down. Give it a little spritz, wipe it down. Three individual control knobs, all right? That will allow you to, yes, keep warm, simmer, saute, boil, steam, you could do all that. These are full out burners because it's 650 watts. Absolutely gorgeous. Now, to put it over the edge, one pot, 1810 stainless, two pot, three pot with the lids included. for $99. The pots themselves are probably $100, okay? And you're getting the caloric burner. Those little lights will light up to let you know when it is heating. I've got three going over here, and I wanted you to see if you can show one more shot. I know Jamie's being patient, but she knows I know this item. So I want to lift it up, and I want to show you. We are boiling pasta sauce. This is not a warmer. All right, this will actually bubble up food. Amazing, all right? Now let me introduce you to our award-winning, wonderful chef. She knows how much I love her. She's great. Chef Jamie Gwen. Chef Jamie, you know, I love the Caloric Max oven, but now I want a little stovetop. I get three extra burners at a price that's ridiculous. And I know you as a chef, and I know you entertain. You appreciate having this. Welcome to our show, my dear.
I'm so glad to see you, Guy. I'm sort of still standing here flattered you put me in your top 10 of all time.
Easy.
I'm loving that, by the way. And I have to tell you, the triple burner is in the top 10 of all time in my history at HSN, and it has never been below $100. So this is the most ecstatic I have ever been at a holiday season. Yes, this is the better than ever caloric triple burner. It is the opportunity to expand your stovetop. So you could replace your $2,000 high-end range, or you could add three burners for every holiday occasion, to the RV, to the dining room buffet, literally day in, day out, when the kids all come home at a different time from gymnastics and karate. The integrity of the food stays hot when you have a triple burner. So it's 1,650 watts of power, like you said, Guy. Each individual temperature-controlled burner can be turned on all the way up to high, down to low. But it's not just a server. It serves a purpose because you can boil. Now, you could boil water and cook pasta. I wouldn't put a 3-gallon pot on your triple burner. But I'll tell you, super creamy, beautiful mashed potatoes like this are meant to be served hot. And your Christmas feast should look just like this. Guy, this one's for you. Let me show you. All right, I've got this glorious prime rib. I sliced myself off a piece. Jane, oh, yeah. Okay, Jane. Piping hot mashed potatoes, garlic mashed potatoes, by the way. When you're making your mashed potatoes tomorrow for Thanksgiving, here's my secret. You throw raw peeled garlic cloves into the water. They cook along with your potatoes. And then when you rice the potatoes or you mash them, you then mash in that glorious garlic flavor. And it is the most wonderful way to make mashed potatoes.
Oh,
now,
my gosh, look at
this,
that.
If you were coming to my house, is what I would serve you for Christmas. That is a beautiful piece of prime rib with piping hot boursin cream spinach and garlic mashed potatoes. Now, the greatest compliment to a chef, and Guy, I know you'll agree, is when you come back and you ask for seconds. But the truth is that I get to enjoy the party too, because I set out my triple burner, the integrity of the food remains intact. These glorious tri-ply base pots, you use interchangeably day in, day out on your traditional stovetop and in the oven, by the way, up to 450 degrees. And then you use your other cookware, like this is our caloric honeycomb pan. I made a cherry grunt interchangeably on your triple burner. It doesn't get any better than this, Guy.
No.
It just doesn't.
Well, you know what, and most, you know this as well as I do, Chef, is that, hey, listen, in a restaurant kitchen, you may have 12 or 16 burners because you're a restaurant. People at home have usually four. All right, maybe six,
right?
If they're lucky. And you always need an extra burner around the holidays or when you're entertaining. And you can't take that stove and move it around the house. I could bring this right out at the table, put a tablecloth under it, plug it in.
That's
and
right.
Now I can not only cook the food in it, I can keep the food warm. And a very, very good friend of mine who's no longer with us once told me, hot food needs to be eaten hot, okay? Mm-hmm. When I go and I scoop something out like potatoes, I don't want warm potatoes, warm green bean casserole. I want it hot, right? I really want that because you know it's going to cool down as you bring it out to the table. So this is going to keep your food hot. Really quickly, I have to update everybody. So it is available in the, Rob, are we just calling this the turquoise? Is that what this one is? I'm going to go with turquoise. All right. Turquoise, this one here is red. We've never had colors before. This one here is blue. And then you could go traditional stainless. Everybody gets the pots that goes along with it. I actually have this, I've had my set. It's funny, Jamie, I've had mine for gosh, it has to be 10 years I've had mine, right? As we said, one of the best-selling. Yeah, one of the best-selling appliances we've ever had here. And we bring it back year after year because it never goes out of style. People still love to entertain. For instance, let's say, all right, the holidays are over. When am I going to use it? How about every football game? All right, where you could have wings, you can have, whatever it is you want to put in there, little
spinach, jalapeno dip,
right? Chili, chips,
warm chips,
right?
All
year long.
You want to come for football? I made you sriracha wings. I have spinach jalapeno, and then by the way, I like to keep the chips warm. You can see them here. I filled the pot, but here's the genius of it. Because each burner is individually temperature controlled, I can turn that burner off and leave the chips at room temperature. Now, can we talk about cookware for a second? Because you could pay this price for one single piece of cookware with a lid, by the way, tri-ply base, aluminum sandwich between 1810 stainless steel. That gives you non-reactive cookware. Mirror polish finish, inside and out for stick resistance. Those beautiful handles that stay cool. I use this cookware interchangeably on my stovetop year round. And like Guy said, I slide my triple burner right in between that cabinet and my refrigerator. And you'd be amazed how much I use it. What about book club? What about girls' night? What about taco night? By the way, I made carnitas, Spanish rice, and I put a pot of tortilla soup on to simmer. I set out the tortillas. We do game night on Taco Tuesday here, and I get to sit and actually play and enjoy. I'm not up and back to the kitchen because the triple burner goes in the dining room. The other thing I love, Guy, is that my son, my little one, my beautiful blessing, as you know, likes to run in circles, you know, from the living room all the way around through the kitchen. I can leave the triple burner on without concern that there is an open flame anywhere because I love my traditional gas stove. But the truth is, this feels safe to me and it plugs into any standard outlet. Now, I'm not meaning to throw my best friend under the bus, but I do have to tell you this. I have a girlfriend who does not cook. 35 years we've been friends. She'll tell you she doesn't cook, but she is one of the biggest event planners in LA.
Sure.
And she keeps a triple burner in her trunk. Do you know why? Because you cannot get the triple burner anywhere other than HSN and you cannot rent it. I have spent 15 years looking for a rental that looks like this, and it doesn't exist.
No.
So when she entertains or celebrates, she gets Chinese food to go and fills up the triple burner.
Yeah.
You don't even have to cook. I mean, you and I cook, Guy, but who needs to cook?
Nobody needs to know. That's just a really smart thing to do if somebody doesn't cook. It's just
exactly.
Hey, Jamie, when I was in the restaurant business, you know what? One of my chefs made an attempt at making desserts. And I said, and his name was Rich, great guy. And I said, Rich, the lady down the street makes better desserts. Let's just buy hers and we'll sell them here. Because I am a fan. If somebody does it better, I will buy it and I will bring it in. If I can make it better, then I'll make it. You don't have to be able to make anything. So if you want to be like Jamie's friend and just import your food, you can do it. Update, the most limited is, well, I think it's the blue. Oh, and by the way, again, I want you to see that we're really cooking here. Ryan's gonna get a shot up from above. We are really cooking here. You can see, and I don't wanna get sauce everywhere. We're really cooking right here.
There you go.
This is not a warmer. This is an actual burner, all right? Close to 1,700 watts of power, all right, on a burner. That's over 500 watts each burner. You got plenty of, be able to boil pasta. Here's another idea. And what I love about this setup, Jamie, is that when you are entertaining, especially on a holiday like, whether it's Thanksgiving or any holiday that you celebrate, could be Christmas, whatever. When you have people come by, what do? They come by all day, right? They just show up, we'll be out all day. Isn't it nice to have food that can stay warm for hours at a time without having to go in and out of the oven, right?
Yeah, definitely so. And when everybody comes for a holiday and brings a dish, there's never enough room on the stovetop. I mean, I think for under $100, you get a 1,650 watt stovetop. Then you get three pieces of professional quality cookware and three lids. This is seven pieces total. It is an unbelievable value. And I remember when, I will tell you, we launched the triple burner here on HSN. Caloric has made it better, by the way. This is an almost 100-year-old company that I am so proud to be a family member of. I mean, I am treated like family because they are family-owned and family-run. They started in Belgium. They're very progressive. They create technology, really, for appliances. I remember when the triple burner sold for almost double this, and you would have bought it, Guy, because you couldn't believe that you could take a stovetop anywhere, to the RV, to your children's school for a hot lunch, to your college dorm room, to the pool house, to the cabin. Yeah. I take it to the dining room, as I mentioned. We have a competition cooking event at my house every year where I put out multiple triple burners and everyone cooks. And then Sunday supper comes around. You want to talk about 3.5-quart capacity. I hope you saw me dump out all these hot Italian sausages, yeah, meatballs, and homemade red sauce. Okay, you want to talk about feeding a crowd. Right. Let me just finish this with a little bit of parsley. And you tell me, isn't that beautiful? That's Sunday supper. Jamie, now you tell me, yeah, I can invite the neighborhood. Guy.
Oh my gosh, look at that. That you got enough food for an army there. And Jamie, we're not even focusing on the pans. And the pans are amazing. First of all, you rarely see this European belly design anywhere. It's really hard to find. True. And you're getting three with the lids, plus you're getting the triple burner for under $100. Jamie, I paid $129 for mine like 12 years ago. So we have the value
is
there.
Isn't that amazing?
Well, all the prices are going up, and yet we've kept this price low. And I am telling you, it works. I've used mine at least 10 years. Never had an issue. I don't use it every day, but I love using it when I got people coming over. I love using it, especially during football season, just to keep food hot.
Yep.
And nobody wants to eat cold wings, all right? You want your food to stay warm.
No.
If you do, if you're doing a brunch, you could do a whole thing of scrambled eggs in one. You could do a whole thing of sausage in the other. You could do, you know, grits or whatever it is, or oatmeal in another. And then put them on low. As people get up, they just serve themselves. And look at how beautiful these containers are. You get everything for under $100. We are extremely busy. I'm going to go through colors again, then give it back to Chef. Turquoise, very popular. It's very popular in the red. Actually, the red's the number one seller. Or actually, it's stainless right now. So stainless over here, and then I also have it in blue. Chef, we got about 2 minutes left. I'll hand it back to you.
I think 2 minutes is enough to eat dessert, right, Guy?
Oh, yeah.
I can finish dessert in 2 minutes flat. I made this beautiful cherry grunt. It's like a stovetop cobbler. Check it out. Because I wanted you to see that you can use your other cookware interchangeably with your triple burner. Here's the genius of it. It's fast heat up and it's quick cleanup. And please note that the burners themselves are nonstick coated, so you can simply wipe them clean. But it goes anywhere. It's 1,650 watts of power. It's a stovetop. For under $100 with three pieces of cookware and three lids included, if you gifted the pieces of cookware at the holidays, you were left with a triple burner that was the greatest value ever. I have to tell you, great food is meant to be served hot, like Guy said. And these beautiful garlic mashed potatoes are piping and creamy and lovely all the way through the meal. So this is, I think, the best appliance I've ever sold. It is an HSN favorite, no doubt, and back better than ever from Caloric, with the opportunity to add your favorite colors theme and steam to your kitchen. That color band is new. It doesn't get any better than this, Guy. It just doesn't.
You know what? I know our time is running out. My producer, Rob, said we are so busy. We're going to go a little bit longer for everybody to get a chance to get caught up. I just know it's one of those things. And by the way, Jamie, is a gift. I mean, if somebody sees this, they're going to think you spent $300 on it. I mean, it has that look, right?
Easy. And I'll tell you, I would pay so much more for it, Guy, because the truth is the triple burner reduces my stress. Like, I feel like once the food is set, I made mac and cheese for my son. Five cheese mac and cheese, by the way, because he's a Fontina guy. I can literally walk away, he is, and I can tend to anything else going on, knowing that the time and the effort that I put in, work smarter, not harder, right?
Right.
The triple burner makes it more pleasant for me to cook. I'm throwing on some whipped cream for that cherry grunt for you. And then I'm gonna toast you with dessert here and wish you a happy Thanksgiving. Aww, because Jamie. Really, if you wish that your Thanksgiving meal looked like this in a triple burner, don't let another holiday go by where you don't have the support, the help, the beauty, the elegance of a triple burner. I'll tell you, it makes you a culinary rock star. Yeah. It does.
Hey, I've said this for years, tools, man. They're tools. Oh, that's what they are.
That's right.
They are fantastic tools that we know about. And you're killing me. She always does that right at the end.
Sorry.
Hey, listen.
I was just about to set up an omelet bar for breakfast.
Oh,
can we
gosh.
Move on to that?
I'll be there. Hey, you and that little guy have a wonderful Thanksgiving, okay?
And the same to you, guy.
Thanks,
and to everyone watching. Thank
All
you.
Right.
Happy Thanksgiving.
You bet. All right, we're almost 2,000 of these gone. So if you want to get it, I hope you do. And remember, with the 8-cent credit card, you get $40 off. So that would be $59.95. I knew it. Guess who's not getting one of them bowls? Me. They sold out. What about our today special? We got some of those left? All right, if you want it available in the Navy, I got like, do I have any Navy left? Did that sell out, Rob? That's probably gone. Maybe a handful. This is our Ninja, all right? And I will tell you, if you are looking for the ultimate countertop oven, this is here. But wow, 5 dozen left in Navy. You will love this machine. It does it all. It air fries, roasts, broil, bake, anything you need it to do. Whether you're a vegetarian, whether you're like prime rib, whatever it is, it's a countertop oven. Why heat up your giant oven every time you want to make dogs or burgers or french fries or corn on the cob? You can do all that in our today's special. We got the lowest price anywhere. All right, go look online. All right, our original price is $299. We're $120 off our price. Retail is over $300 for everything you get. You get all the extras to go along with it. You will love it. If you get a brand new 8-cent credit card, the price drops to $139.99. 079-607 if you want to get, that's the cinnamon. And by the way, guaranteed delivery a week before the holidays. More than likely 2-3 weeks before the holidays. So you will have it in plenty of time. Man, does that look amazing. Man, look at that. Can you imagine making this style coffee? You know, coffee shop coffee right in the comfort of your own home. The reason we could do that is because this is an espresso. These are the pioneers when it comes to single serve coffee. And not only are you going to be able to make delicious coffee, espresso, but you can also do cappuccino because you have a frother. You get a frother that comes along with it, so you can froth your milk and get the foam, and you could add that beforehand. I love it. Single serve is the way to go. We have a great price. We did a smart deal today. We dropped the price from $259 to $194. Brand new 8-cent credit card, drop it another $40 down to $154. The value on this is probably better than anything I've shown you in the last 2 hours, okay? Wait till you see what we got here. Because the Virtuo machine everywhere else is $209 just for the machine. The frother is another $100. And we're gonna give you the Try Me pack of the coffee sleeves with 10 pods, another $11. It's $319. Or today you can get it for $194.99. And we're giving you that pod voucher, which is a $50 pod voucher. I don't even see that written up there, so that you can get extra pods when you go with it. It is the ultimate home, a coffee shop in your own home. Any flavors that you love, all you need to do is choose your color. It comes available in three. I have it available in the, actually four, excuse me. So I have it available, the one that I'm using here is, we're calling it gray, graphite, all right? That's the one I love. It also comes in the stainless silver. It's got a 50-50 chance. That is the most limited. I'm gonna go ahead and guess this one's black. Yes, and then finally we have it in red. All right, red is just money right there. If you love great coffee and you don't wanna spend $7-$8 every time to go to the coffee shop, and by the way, the most brilliant part about this system is that the coffee pods that they have, they actually have a barcode on them, all right? And the machine reads the code and knows exactly how to prepare that individual style of coffee. I have never heard of that. It is incredible technology. And then if you open up the machine itself, I want you to look, and I don't know if you can see inside there. I'm gonna lean it back. You see all the extraction pins? Way back. I'm gonna go a little bit further. Can you see them? This is what's gonna puncture through the entire container and the center. And remember, when it comes to great coffee, it's exposing the grounds to the superheated water. All right, if it doesn't get all the way inside this little pod, you're not gonna get a full-flavored, fully balanced cup of coffee, espresso, or cappuccino. That's the brilliance of it. There are so many other features, but I wanna get our special guest out. Her name is Carrie Mileto, and I know she knows a lot about this. Carrie, I will tell you, and plus, I love this. I love the look of it. It's not big and bulky. It is beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, and there's a reason why we say it Nespresso. We say Nespresso, what else? What else is there? We are the pioneers of single serve. We started in 1986. We've been innovators ever since. And Guy, I really love that you showed. I don't think anyone has ever shown that part of the machine. We have something called centrifusion, and the way that that works is, yes, it's full extraction, full body. And I always love starting out here so that you can see the body of the coffee. This is not something that you can see me through it. It's that deep, it's that dark, it's that nuanced. And here, this is called our crema, and that's our signature at Nespresso. That means that you're getting full flavors, full extraction, full experience. This is not single serve like you have ever had it before. So a lot of times we like to talk to people and explain, if you've had single serve and been disappointed, I don't blame you. The reason why is most single serve is for convenience, not for quality. We want to show you and bring to you a way to have quality and convenience every single day and have your coffee be the experience and the moment in, of your day that you enjoy, right? So Guy brought it up. It's all about the barcode. This machine does four different sizes. So no matter what household you are, if someone drinks an espresso and someone else likes cups of coffee and someone else likes cappuccinos, you are completely covered. This capsule is a double espresso. So you can do an espresso, a double espresso, a 8-ounce cup of coffee, and a 5-ounce Gran Lungo all in one machine. It knows that by reading this. I'm gonna place the capsule inside. I'm gonna push it down. You twist to lock, and then you would just simply press the button, but I'm gonna press my cup there first. So I'm gonna make what is a very popular drink. It's a caramel drink that everyone gets at the coffee shop. It's simply a vanilla latte with some caramel on the top. Easy to do with this machine. You saw me put the capsule in. I'm gonna press the button. What's happening right now is that the machine circled around. So that little area that Guy just showed you, it went right around and said, barcode read, I am making a double espresso. Let me adjust my amount of water. Let me adjust my temperature. And a matter of that quick matter of moments, it is already brewing. And every single time you're going to get that perfect crema, you're going to get that perfect brew, that perfect extraction. The machine is smart. It knows exactly that this is a double espresso. So the moment that's done, we're going to have that section of our drink done. Now let's come over here to the frother, because you're getting the frother. And Guy was explaining to you, the machine has its price. The frother is usually $99 all by itself. So whenever we do these offers, these are super special, because this is the best, I'm going to tell you, best dang frother I have ever experienced. And I've experienced a lot of coffees, Guy knows. I take pictures of my coffees, like my photo, iPhoto reminded me, hey, 2019, it showed me 25 different pictures of espressos and things that I took pictures of. So it's important to me to have good froth. This is going to be your little rock star. It's totally nonstick on the inside. It has a little whisk in there. It's magnetic, so easy to clean, easy to use. There's two lines there. One is for frothed milk, one is for steamed milk. You're gonna place your milk inside, and this does two different versions. So here I'm gonna do it for a hot froth. When I press the button, it automatically goes red and starts frothing. It's about a 60-second process. If I held that button down for about 3 seconds, that would be blue, and that means it's doing a cold froth, because if you love iced coffee or iced cappuccinos or iced lattes,
cocktails,
you wouldn't want your milk hot, you want it cold, so it'll froth it for you cool.
Let me just tell you this, and this is the key. It's really big, and I'm gonna ask Carrie to do the explaining on it, but the reason what I really love when I go to a coffee shop is a couple things. First of all, I always get something a little fancy. Like I like to get a caramel latte, because I love that. It's my indulgence. You can't really do that at home until you have this machine, because not only get the crema and the froth, and I'm gonna have Carrie explain the difference in those two things, you don't find that in home coffee machines. Now, here's my disclaimer. I have a coffee machine at home that has a separate frothing bar. like they do with the coffee machines. It's basically compressed air, blah, blah, blah. You put your coffee in there, it's superheated. It's kind of a pain to use, but it works. Very similar to how they do it in a coffee shop. You don't have to do that with this because that frother makes that froth for you, all right? So, and that is, you know, when you go to a coffee shop, everything, it's that froth is everything, right? You don't see, not too many people go to a coffee machine and order a cup of black coffee. Right, they want the crema, they want all that stuff. And most machines can't do the crema. But will you explain the difference everybody, for everybody out there, Carrie, with having the frother, but really talk about what that crema is all about. Because to me, my machine, by the way, $2,000 machine that I bought many, many, many years ago. I've had it forever. But it was a very, I made an investment. It paid off because I've had it probably for 15 years. But we're not spending that money and we're getting these kind of results. So crema and froth, talk about that.
So crema is what you're seeing here in the glass and that we showed you in that first coffee that we just made together. And crema, so here we actually have the crema on the top of our coffee, which is, makes us different than anyone else. Crema is actually the oils of the coffee and the flavor and the nuances of the coffee. It's the body of the coffee. And when you get just a flat one, like when it just doesn't have that on the top, that means that you did not possibly get full extraction. So when you're making, say, an espresso, if you get an espresso at a restaurant, and it's happened to me before, and it's just black, it's going to be not a good experience. And that's when it's really bitter, really just like not good going down because you're missing that full body of it. So what I, the difference of froth is the froth that I'm putting in right now. This is a steamed or frothed milk, right? So lattes are steamed. Cappuccinos are frothed and it's really, really fluffy. And so this actually knows how to do both. And I won't, since I want to make sure I show you more drinks, it's very simple by changing out the whisk very quickly. But here I just made that caramel drink, by the way. I just put a little vanilla syrup. I did my shot of my double espresso and then I put in my froth at the top. And boom, we're done. This is called a caramel, it's a caramel latte, or it's actually just using vanilla syrup, but if you love that drink, you can make it at home and you can make it absolutely the way you want it, however many shots, however much milk, however much caramel, super simple. But don't forget, this can be really easy too if you're a person that says, hey, Kara, I don't like all those foo-foo drinks. That's totally fine, that's why we did this. We also have iced capsules. So I wanna talk really quickly about what we have available because I think the other thing I hear from people when they're learning about Nespresso, what kind of coffee do you have? I don't like single serve because I like to get my own coffee. I like, if I travel, I wanna pick it up and all those sort of things. We have over 34 different blends in our system. So now you're getting a starter pack, which is gonna give you 12 to start to kind of, I say, go around the world a little bit of Nespresso. Mm-hmm. Remember, there's four different sizes, so you can try espressos, you can try coffees, you can try our iced coffees, all those different things. You're going to get $50 with this offer, and I need to express, we are not doing that anywhere else but here. If you go and look online, you will not see that $50 credit that's going to give you $50 of capsules for you to go and explore and purchase, you know, when you get this home. So here's just some of the coffees. Again, 34 is where we're at. Last year, we were at 28. We keep growing, and during the holidays, we'll have our limited editions. So all throughout the year, the limited editions change. Like right now, we have gingerbread and peppermint pinwheel that you're seeing there. We had our pumpkin spice that sold out super fast. It becomes this exciting adventure that you're on. We work with over 110,000 farmers across the globe. And I don't mean that we work with them like, hey, we'll buy your beans. We are actually boots on the ground working with those farmers to make sure that we're helping them cultivate and really get the best possible beans and the best possible economic situation for them as well. We're not there just to take the beans and run. We really want to make sure they're growing and thriving too. So this is a company that cares in that respect. Mm-hmm. So the coffees that you're getting are coming from places, guys, like Hawaii. We had our Kona from Hawaii, our Cafecito de Puerto Rico. We had from Zimbabwe, Costa Rica, Colombia, Ethiopia. I mean, I could keep going.
Yeah.
We have all those brews for you. So I promise you, we're going to give you an adventure. We're going to give you something that's going to give you so many different tastes and things like you've never known. While we were talking, this actually brewed. There's my iced. Have you ever had an iced coffee that looked like that in a matter of moments from your machine?
Well, maybe if you go to a coffee shop and you spend $8 or $9, but you're certainly not seeing that at home. I just turned my machine on. I want you to watch because what you're going to see, if you come from the top, and I don't know if Ryan can get the shot, there it is. Those are the oils. That is dreamy, all right? And this is an espresso. That's what makes it. I ran an Italian restaurant with a partner, and we were co-managed a restaurant for like 15 years. When people order an espresso, that's what they want it to look like. They want to see that crema. And you can only do that when you have a machine that knows the technology to extract the flavors, the oils. I mean, look at how beautiful. I'm gonna try to grab this without spilling it. Look at that. I'm gonna hold it up so you can see. Look at how pretty that is.
Look how pretty.
I wish I had a little spoon, but that's okay. So I'm gonna I just wanna taste it, because pure coffee, this is the pure essence and flavor of what coffee's supposed to taste like. And there's no other machine that does it like this, okay? Because they know the blend, it's about the extraction is everything, and the temperature of the water, all right? It really, really is important, and the water that you're using. Other than that, it's the beans. And by finding the best beans out there and then extracting the flavor the best way you can, I have to taste this, Carrie, because it's just too pretty not to.
Please do, I'm really excited for you.
Do you see that creme on my lip? It's ridiculous. It's another, I don't even call it coffee. It is a whole nother level. So if you want to try it, and which is what makes it such a nice gift, hey, I still know it's $194, all right? I know that. And I also know you'll get it in time for the holidays. But this is an investment throughout your year. How many times do you love a cold coffee, a warm coffee, a hot coffee, an espresso, a cappuccino? And we're giving you the frother. It's $100 value. So you can make the fancy drinks if you want. And by the way, here's what you're getting. Carrie alluded to it a little bit. So you get the dozen of the various sizes in the sampler pack. And then we're also giving you the 10 pod extra sampler pack that goes along with it, so you can try some of the different coffees. It's all included. You can use this all of the rest of the month of November, whatever's left, all of December and all of January before you have to return it with extended return. Nobody's gonna turn this back. Once you taste that coffee, you're gonna be like, oh my gosh, that is what it's supposed to be like. That crema gets on your lip and you can feel that beautiful balance that the coffee has. So look at our value. We are already beating the coffee machine price out of the gate, all right? We're already $13, $14 less. The frother, which most people buy, they want that milk frother. I've never seen one better. This is the best one I've seen, and I've tried a couple. That is included. And we're gonna give you the extra set of pods for the machine. Plus you get the $50 voucher. They don't even write that up there. There it is right there. So all you do is go to .com. When you check out, use a code. That's it. And you get instantly $50 worth of coffee. So you get a gift, plus you get another gift down the road. You're gonna absolutely love it. Colors, I have it available in, I'm gonna go graphite. I think that's what Rob said. This is silver. This one is black. And I don't know which is the most popular. It's probably good. I would say, yeah, between the black and the silver. All right. You have a nice large water reservoir inside, but it doesn't take up a lot of space. Very easy to use. You'll notice there's not 35 different buttons on here, okay? Because remember, the technology is in reading the pods. You don't have to go into, oh, wait, I have to hit 3 different buttons. I like it weak, strong, I blah, blah, blah. You don't have to do any of that. The pods will give the size, and the pods will tell the brain of the machine exactly how much water it goes in, exactly what style of coffee it is, whether it's a little coffee, a little espresso, whether it's a cappuccino, or a full-out tall coffee drink. It does all the work for you. You will love it. Carrie, I gotta tell you, the lingering flavor of that espresso in my mouth is, you can't even say what it feels like. Awesome.
And that's how it should be. And listen, if your coffee experience is less than amazing every single morning, you owe it to yourself to have something that gives you a few moments of pleasure and really helps you open up your day in a good way. And for me, I have afternoons now where I have my coffee and I look forward to it. I say, ooh, which capsule am I gonna have now? And I wanna talk to you really quick about, cause you talked, you know, about setting it up and how easy it is and all that sort of thing, and 54 ounce water tank. I wanna show you what happens afterwards with the capsules and talk about that for a minute. Understand, this is the voucher that's coming inside the box with when you get it. So if you're getting this as a family gift, you're gonna use this. If you're getting this as a gift for someone else, this is a plus for them. The card looks like this, just as you're seeing, like when they put it up on the screen, but I want you to see what it actually looks like. So don't miss this in the box. It's $50 for you to spend on capsules after you get your machine home. Now, when you're done with your capsules, I made this espresso over here and I'm gonna pop this, and I want you to kind of watch what happens as I pop it. Did you see that little capsule? He went and he fell over here, right? So he's living over here now. That's cleanup.
every single day. That's all you have to do. When you're done, you ask us for a prepaid envelope. Nespresso is an amazing company. We have thought of everything, even the way that you get rid of your capsules. These are fully aluminum and fully recyclable. What does that mean? That means you're not using a system that is putting a whole bunch of things into landfills. This is going to go right into this bag. It's prepaid. We take care of it for you, and you set it out into the mail. Off it goes. When we get it back, we're going to use the coffee for compost, and we're going to use the aluminum to make things like pens and bicycles and all sorts of things. Brilliant. And reuse the aluminum. It's really an all-around feel-good. But listen, here's the most important part. When you can make an espresso in moments and not have to baby it and over-extract, under-extract, how much grounds am I supposed to use? What am I? You just put that thing in there and you press the button. Then for the holidays, you're going to have this for Christmas and Hanukkah and all of that. Look at this. Take your espresso, pour it over top of vanilla ice cream in a martini glass, and you just made what looks like the fanciest thing ever so simply. It's called an affogato. And I've gone places before where they'll charge you $5-6 or more just for this. And you can just make that in that quick moment using your machine. So I'm going to go ahead and froth again. Now remember, you just fill the milk to the line. I press the button. And now I can talk to my friend Guy or whoever else I have over. This becomes the party station. So that's why I have here like all my little cannolis and my desserts, because maybe you just place out some capsules. You have the machine set up with some glasses. People can come over and choose what they want. And the cleanup is nothing. It goes right into there. You just dump your capsules, you wipe it down, and you're good to go.
It's so easy.
And you know, I love, that's the thing, because a lot of people, if you've never used a lot of the single serve coffee machines, there are a lot of really wonderful ones out there. Some people, like, you get more than one thing to do, one button to hit, and they're like, you know what I mean? So it kind of defeats the whole purpose of people making their own coffee. This one, when you open it up, it automatically ejects the old one into the little garbage can that's built into it. And then all you gotta do is put another one down, turn it, lock it, right? You see a little button right there blinking? Let me make sure I put the little cup underneath, and then I just hit the button. That's it. I'm done. Now watch what'll happen in a couple of seconds. Now, right now, it's reading that label, and it's saying, okay, this is like a medium espresso. I got to know exactly what the amount of water that goes in and the temperature for it. That's all that you need to do, and then there it is. Look at the richness. Now watch. There it is. Oh, the magic of crema. It's so amazing. Look at how beautiful that is, and that is flavor. That is, you know, when you think about what makes coffee what it is, it's oils, all right? It's the same thing that's in a lot of other things that are, you know, fine things that we eat or drink. It's the oils that are in them that really make the flavor, right? So right there, that is pure flavor right on top. You see that line? You should, on a cup like this, you might get about an inch of crema. Look at how beautiful that is. And again, I wish I had a little... Dang it, I'm sticking my finger in there. I don't care. I just wanted you to show you. Look at that. I want you to see that. Look at. That is what crema, look at it. It holds its shape like whipped cream. I mean, that is, and by the way, there's no fat in this right now, other than the oil that comes out of the beans, but it's, you know, it's negligible. Man, that was good. Wow. That'll wake you up. That is, I mean, Carrie, you saw, right? I mean, I didn't do anything special. Yeah. I didn't do nothing. No. I just hit the button. That's I'm a barista.
It should be simple. It should be easy. It should be something that you enjoy using. And that's why we've been around since 1986 and why everyone, like big resorts, look at this. Okay, you were just talking about the crema being amazing. What about the froth? Look at this froth that is actually sitting. I'm upside down completely. Okay, so this is the type of froth that you want when you're making a cappuccino. So I'm gonna place my milk inside first. It's nice and beautiful. I'm gonna bring this over to the machine. This drip tray moves. It has four different positions. So of course I'm making something, I'm making cappuccino. I wanna bring it up closer. I'm gonna come over here, open this up, and I'm gonna place my capsule inside. What did I do with it? There it is. Okay, so I'm gonna do my Altissimo. Altissimo is a very full-bodied, it's kind of very creamy, so it goes perfectly with a cappuccino. So you may call it purple, because that's what happens. A lot of people just call it whatever color. They know what colors they like. I twist it, I pop the button, it goes circles around again, so to kind of go in deeper, because you were talking about full extraction. What centrifugation is it's actually our proprietary system that reads the code. It then spins super fast. I mean, super fast. So it's extracting and wetting the entirety of the bean. And the problem with single serve and a lot of other issues is that it's just dripping through. And when you just drip through, you're really only going to get extraction from wherever that water passes through. But if inside our capsule, the water is spinning super fast, it's getting full extraction. That's the difference. And that's why the crema is there. That's why that full bodiness is there. That's why you're going to be like, oh, listen, across America, restaurants use Nespresso. They're charging you for their cap. I've been to a whole bunch of Italian restaurants. Yes, okay, some have the big machines, but so many people are using Nespresso. And the reason why is because the ease of use, the consistency, they know their customers will always have something perfect. And how can you beat this? This right here, cappuccino made while I was talking, I'm gonna take a little bit of cinnamon on top, and it's done. And there you have it. So this is great for parties. It's great for gatherings. I love when I have friends over. To be honest with you, I don't use my frother a ton, except when I have company, because I'm not a big cappuccino latte drinker. Every once in a while, I want one. But what's nice about that is you can set it underneath the counter very easily because it lives on its own base, and you just keep your machine on the countertop at all times. And I'm a double espresso gal. So when you saw the espresso, that was me. So that's usual mornings. And you'll always find me, I like to talk about this for a second. I'm actually going to make one more espresso while I explain it. This is me in the morning. I waddle over half asleep. I put the capsule in. I do this, and I kind of, this might be you, I kind of lean over, and I let this kind of waft up. So as it's brewing, the first thing that happens is I smell it. And we all know the smell of the coffee shop, man. When we smell that espresso, it kind of gets our senses awakened. We go, oh, that smells great. Then I see it. So now I'm visually seeing that crema, that beautiful body, that deliciousness. It's starting to wake me up even more. And then that full experience, that full circle, I get to taste it. And it tastes amazing. These are the moments that Nespresso gives you. It's not just about grabbing a cup of coffee and running out the door and being like, yeah, whatever, it's watery, I don't care. It's just coffee, let me get it in my veins. Sure. That's not what this is about. This is about giving yourself something. It's the same reason you'll go to the coffee shop, by the way, and pay $5, $6, $7 for a coffee because you think you deserve it. You go, I deserve that. You deserve this too. And that's kind of what we've been trying to teach others.
There's a lot of things out there that make us feel so good, right, Carrie? And it's like, and a lot of stuff we can't do ourselves. Last time I checked, I mean, you're not gonna go and do your own hair. You know, you're cut your own hair and do your own hair. So you're gonna go out to do that. But there are some things with the right equipment that we can really do to spoil ourselves at home. And I will tell you, if one thing we've learned in the last couple of years is that, man, we got to appreciate everything we have. And even if that means making myself the best cup of coffee I can possibly make myself, you deserve it. If you don't think you do, you're wrong. I know you're looking, you're going $194. You probably spend that easily in 6 months in coffee shops, or maybe long. I don't know how many times you go to a coffee shop. Every time, hey, listen, I go to the airport. When I travel with the boys, I got me and three boys, and they all get these. It's $30 for four people to have coffee, right? If you do that a few times a year, you're already at this price. So, and that's not even people that do it every day when they go to work. So if you want to get it today, we dropped the price. The retail is over $300. We're doing it $194. Remember FlexPay. If you don't shop with us all the time, FlexPay is just a way to split up the payments. There's no finance, there's no charges. You just divide the payments up. All right, this is $209 everywhere else in the market. We are already under that at $194. But nobody else is gonna throw in the milk frother, which is $99. And then you get the coffee sleeve, the extra 10 pods, plus we're giving you the $50 voucher for coffee. So really, it's a huge, huge value and easy to use, all right? So it's never been easier. I love that this company cares about this planet and will actually send you out the mailer bag to recycle the old pods. Who does that? I mean, so feel good about taking care of yourself. Feel good about taking care of others. Feel good about taking care of the planet. I mean, honestly, you can't go wrong with it. It's something you can try. And by the way, you don't have to return it till the end of January. So you get to try it and take it on a test drive. So I have it available in graphite, which is over here. This is silver. The two most popular colors are black. And then we also have it in red. Doesn't take up a lot of space. All the latest technology that comes from Nespresso. We give you all the sample packs to get you started, which is great as well. So get it on. The item number is 985-927. Carrie Mileto, just wonderful to spend time with you on this beautiful Thanksgiving Eve. You have a wonderful Thanksgiving. I may see you tomorrow. We'll see.
Thank you. No. You will not see me tomorrow. I'm gonna be cooking.
I'll be working. I'll be doing both, working and cooking. Anyway, thank you, darling. It's good to see you. Have a good holiday.
Good to see you. All right. Happy holiday, everyone. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thanks, Carrie Mileto. 785-927. Nicole is coming up next. Nicole got the Today's Special and some other. Look, she's ready to go. She's going to be cooking some food over there for you. I will be back tonight for Facebook Live with Leslie. So remember, it's not in the program guide, but I will be on Facebook Live at 7 p.m. with Leslie and Machado, and then I'm on tomorrow morning to celebrate Thanksgiving with you. Have a great day. Stick around. Nicole's next.
Get ready for our biggest deals of the season during HSN's Black Friday weekend. We'll have the best offers of the year on items from Diane Gilman, Trexonic, and HP, with special pricing on thousands of gifts on HSN, HSN2, and HSN.com. We're making bigger even better with our supersize values, and they're available only at HSN. Supersize values are based on the price per ounce of the same item in a smaller size. However, they do not reflect a price at which HSN would sell the item. Have questions? Call us at 1-800-284-3900. Want to be the best gift giver this season? It couldn't be easier at the HSN.com gift store, where you can find thousands of gifts for everyone on your list. Just search by person, price, category, or even by interest, and we'll take care of the rest. Discover our holiday gift guides and get inspired by our festive tips and tricks videos. You'll never run out of ideas at the gift store. Search gifts at HSN.com.